In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix Roblox not sending two-step verification code issue. I'll be showing a few solutions to this problem. First, you will need to make sure you are checking the correct location. Just above the verification box, you should see where you need to get the code from. Typically, it will be your email, phone number, or authenticator app. If the code has been sent to your email address, then be sure to check your junk or spam folder. If you're using Gmail, also make sure to select the All Mail option from the side. If you're being sent the code to your phone, then wait a minute or two to see if the code will come through. If it is asking for a code from your authenticator app, then you can search your phone or tablet for an authenticator app. Then enter the code shown next to your Roblox account there. Alternatively, you can select the Use Another Verification Method text below. Here you can choose another option or to use a backup code if you have any. This requires you to have created and saved backup codes when you set up authentication for your account. Enter your backup code and make sure there isn't a space or blank character at the end. You can only use the 9-digit code as saved. Next, you can try using the quick login option to sign in. This requires you to be signed in on another device, such as your phone, iPad, or computer. To do this, go back to the login page or close the authentication window. Click the Quick Sign In or Use Another Device button and you will see a code. Go to the device you are signed in on and select More, then find and select the Quick Sign In option. Enter the code into the provided box and select Enter. Select Confirm Login and you will be signed in. If none of the previous options work, then get to the verification code screen again. Go to below the Verify button and click the Roblox Support text. Find the Contact Support heading, then select the Contact Customer Support text. You can also select the Contact Support Here text at the bottom. Enter your birthday if needed, then click Continue. Enter the username of the account you're having issues with, then enter your email address into the provided box. You will want to use an email address that you have access to, and preferably the one that is connected to the Roblox account in question. Put the same email into the Confirm Email Address box, then go down to the Issue Details section. Set the device you're having the problem on to the device you can sign into. Then set the type of help category to Account Hacked or Can't Log In. Expand the subcategory menu and select Lost Access to My Two-Step Verification Method. Select the description box, then explain the issue you are having. Explain that you aren't receiving the code and that you've checked the spam and junk folders in your email if that is your verification method. Click Continue when done to send the message. You will need to wait for Roblox support to contact you and help you fix the issue. You now know how to fix the Roblox not sending two-step verification code issue. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.